you walk into school and get those damn crayons off the floor.
Bro, we only got three players.
Shit, is that too much?
Nah, man, it ain't enough.
Man, hit me again and see what happens.
Bro, break it on. You're not worth it. You know you're soft anyways. All right. What about Jay right there?
Play with the Ziploc shape up.
Hey, you. Come here real quick.
Not ready to go.
What are you playing?
Cops and robbers.
I don't want to play. I
don't
want to.
What?
Bro, we're down one player.
Man, quit being a little bitch. You garbage anyway. Need to scratch out those bobos.
Y'all wearing the same shoes.
Bro, shut up. Let's just play football.
Miss Vic, can I go to the classroom?
No, honey. This is recess. Be free. Give that big brain a break.
Whoa! Quit snitching!
You don't have to play with anyone who is mean to you. You are a king.
I am a king.
Come in. Have a seat. Hold on. Let me just get my stuff together. I heard a lot about you, Zion. Now, you're not in trouble. I just want to talk to you about your grades last year.
Oh, so I am in trouble.
No. We're just going to talk. I promise.
Okay.
All right. What did you think about your teacher last year, Mr. Forrester? What was he like?
Mean.
Why do you say that?
I don't know.
Well, what makes you feel like he was mean?
He would take points off.
Why?
He didn't like that I did my homework in crayons.
Did he actually check your answers?
I don't know.
Well, did you tell your mom about this?
Yes.
And what'd she say?
She said, stop coloring in class.
You know, sometimes I think school is the worst place to get an education. Miss Vic wrote this note in here. Make sure your mom gets it.
Okay.
See? No trouble.
Hey, I'm parking. Can I call you back? Okay, I'll call you back. Don't pick up anything over a dollar.
Okay.
Yeah, so like I was saying before, they can change the schedule if they want to, but I don't even really know what they're going to do because I work 8 to 5 only.
In the morning.
Just talking.
Yes. Mm-hmm. No, I told you what I'm gonna do. As soon as I get there, Monday morning.
Thank you so much. Have a nice day.
Whew, this dollar. Yes, I told you you talk a lot. You do.
You must have lost your goddamn mind.
Come eat.
Oh, go wash your hands.
got your progress report. Well, where is it?
In my backpack.
Speak up.
In my backpack.
It better be in front of me or I know something.
Please let me know when you are free to discuss Zion's progress. Zion is such a bright and intelligent student. When he's ready to learn, he responds extremely well to educational challenges.
See for participation. Do better. Don't make me call that teacher. And hurry up, you got school in the morning.
Already be at the register. Basically, let's see.
Yeah, I might even need to fan up like a little bit, because right now it's just like. Like in September?